this, of course, for you. Okay, with the ongoing presidential debate of 2012, we're going to look at presidential elections in historical and contemporary perspective. The timing is perfect because when you guys are taking the course, the election is going to be in full swing. So we'll look at the 2012 election. We'll also look at the 2000 election. So if you ever wondered what hanging, dimpled, and pregnant chads were that people are talking about, you'll learn. And we'll also look at the 2008 election and how Obama got elected from the support of government people like you guys. Okay? So we're going to look at three main elections. And some of the things we're going to do is readings, films, simulations, field trips, and guest speakers. We'll look at the role of campaign financing, the role of media, and the role of the electoral college. If you haven't read Game Change yet, you have to read it. It's a page turner. It's about the 2008 election, and there's actually a movie coming out in March starring Joanne Moore. She's playing Sarah Hill. That's something I really want to see, and we're definitely going to watch that movie. We're also going to read See How They Ran, which gives us a historical perspective of how voting and elections have changed over the years, and that will give you more perspective about what's going on in contemporary issues. You'll also get to do real-life projects like campaign pamphlets, TV advertising segments, press materials, and participate in mock presidential debates. So hopefully after you take your course, you will feel like an educated voter who understands the issues and the process. And who knows, this might lead you on the path to becoming a politician and maybe even the President of the United States someday. So if any of this